You know, it seems like it took such a long time for the business, the industry, no offense, to come up with this finally, but it seems like it's really changed quite dramatically. And if Fiona and I were talking about in the last 18 months, things have really changed. And Marc, you know, I know that I want to play one of your new commercials because, as you mentioned earlier, it's important for people to see outside of the box, not only in terms of how women are portrayed, but gender roles and specifically so they can see the possibilities and the opportunities that all girls need to have. Madonna, you made this. Let's take a look at We See Equal. Madonna, you're so talented, really. I think you've got a future in this business. But Marc, what are you trying to do with that? Like, in terms of changing expectations, what was the point of that?
The point of it was to go beyond, obviously, objectification, even beyond stereotypes, but to raise the bar to an even higher level of what could be and what should be. Mm-hmm. We believe in equal representation of women and men, equal roles, equal job duties, like men, and doing roles, household, personal care, baby care, all that stuff, and equal pay, because then all the boats rise. And this is one of the reasons why I think business is starting to get on it. They realize all boats rise when you have equality. You're using 100% of the brains.